Hey, how's it going? Got another Legendary Collection 4 Joey's World to open. I got a couple of these and decided I'm just going to open up both of them. And since the first one was such a blast, I think I'm going to probably get more of these. I like these. I just wanted to point something out that I thought was kind of funny. Card of Last Will. This is a promo that comes with all these Joey's Collection. Read the effect. That's a good effect. And look at this card cannot be used in a duel. That's what it says. Kind of hard to see. In fact, it just downright isn't focusing. But that's what it says. This card cannot be used in a duel. There you go. Kind of see. I thought that was kind of funny. Konami is just like, not only are we going to ban this, we're going to tell you on the card you can't use it. I thought that was kind of funny. I don't know why that was necessary. But, yeah. So let's start opening these. These are really cool. If you haven't seen me open one of these yet, it's actually just my second one, but if you haven't seen one of these open yet, I'll give you a rundown of what they are. They have Joey theme cards, Merrick theme cards, my theme cards, Rex Raptor theme cards, and some other characters theme cards, I guess, too. And what I noticed about the first one is it looks like you can collect a pretty cool set of zombie cards from here, too, which is really awesome also. So I thought that was really cool. Open one of these up, or open it up here, and just put that right there. So, promo cards. These come with every one of these boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 packs. 5 mega packs come with each box. Guaranteed an ultra, super, and secret rare per pack. But there's plenty of ultras, supers, and secrets in this set, so you're not going to get them all in one box. And it comes with a cool playboard, in case you haven't seen this yet. It's really cool. Joey on the front. And on the back, I believe that's a Harpy's Phoenix Formation or something like that. Some kind of Harpy-themed symbol or a card. So let's see what we can get this time. I kind of want some more zombie themed cards. I think that would be cool. I'll open up the promos, I guess, real quick. In case you haven't seen these. And they don't want to open. My goodness. I swear, some packs just do not like me. Blue Flame Swordsman comes with it. Harpy Lady Phoenix Formation. Card of Last Will. There's that evil card that cannot be used in a duel. Token. So yeah, I like that it comes with a bunch of tokens too. I think that's awesome. I'll set those promo cards right there. By the way, if you want to use this in a duel, I don't see why not. Why you can't. Just, you definitely won't be able to use it in a tournament, I guess, or anything like that. Where the ban list is in play, but for casual play, that's kind of amazing that they actually stamped that on the card, but oh well. It is a great card. Very powerful. This pack. Look at that. These packs are tough to open. In fact, I don't know how I'm going to open this pack now. It's a puzzle. Oh my gosh. There we go. Axe Raider, there's a Joey card. That's a Rex Raptor card. Pegasus card, I guess there's tunes in here. Zombie World, awesome. Got one in the first opening too. That's such a cool card. I'm really glad. I don't mind having two of those at all. Ooh, now there's a card everyone loves. That's not banned at all, right? That's not written that you can't use it on there. I'd be so. That's a really powerful card. Harpy's Feather Duster. Baby Dragon Super Rare. Go for the Lightning Common. Joey likes that card. Look at how easy that was. Much easier. Black Skull Dragon, rare. Reinforcement of the Army, ultra. Foolish Burial Secret, rare. That's a good card. Nice. Elegant Egotist, super rare. Hunting Instinct and Saga of the Thunder. That's a classic Metal Raiders card. Yeah, I like this set. It's super cool. I like Yugi's too. I like that they came out with these boxes. And of course, I want to get that God card theme one that comes with the old packs like Metal Raiders and Legend of Blue Eyes or whatever. Time Wizard just downgraded to a common in this set. Herpy Dancer. Red Eyes Darkness Metal Dragon. That's cool. That's pretty cool. Harpy Lady 1. I have Harpy Lady 1 and 2 now, super from the set. Trap Hole. Summon Skull, just a rare in the set. Amazonas Tiger, ultra rare. Foolish Burial again, secret. And Harpy Lady, straight up, super rare. Fiber Jar, common. That's not annoying at all. I'm sure everyone loves when they attack their opponent's monster and see Fiber Jar pop up there, right? Dice Jar, that's a crazy card. If you want to pause and check that effect out, it's pretty powerful. Lesser Fiend. Monster Reborn Ultra. Oh, that's freaking cool. This, I don't know if you could ever see too many of these. These are really cool, really great card. I don't know what this does. I'll move on with that. That's cool, though. Silent Doom, super rare. Good card. And Mirror Wall. There's a My card and a Joey card. So there you go. It's a cool set. I like it a lot. I think I'll probably get more. The Secret Rares. Red Eyes Darkness Metal Dragon. That's a classic. Foolish Burial. And the card that everyone loves when they set their spells and trap zones up with 5 cards. Monster Reborn. Classic. Really cool to see that back in Ultra. Amazonas Tiger. Harpy Dancer. I don't know if I love this card getting an Ultra Rare print, but it's good, but I don't know about that, taking an ultra rare spot. It's okay, though. And Zombie, this is one of my, I don't know. I just think it's really cool that they put that in here. Zombie World. It's a cool card. It deserves ultra. It's a great zombie deck card. I'm glad they did that. Silent Doom, super. And there we have it. Little baby dragon, super rare. Looks cool like that. So, yeah. Thanks for checking it out. I might have more of these Joey's openings. Either way, they're a blast to open. The Yugi ones too, so maybe I'll have more of both. I don't know. Maybe let me know if you want me to open more of those. That would definitely help me decide. Probably. So yeah, just let me know or whatever. Thanks for watching, and I should have more soon. Thank you.